New this morning, an unusual and urgent appeal. Now, as two local funeral directors speak out in hopes of saving lives, they're making a public appeal urging people to get the COVID-19 vaccine. They're targeting their message at young adult African Americans.
The numbers have really spiked, and it started around last February, early March.
Funeral home owner Mark Fisher has seen firsthand the impact of the COVID pandemic.
I have embalmed probably about 140 COVID cases. We even did for other funeral homes that were afraid to do that work.
We don't want to see what we saw last year with loved ones, friends, and community leaders falling by the wayside due to this travesty and this virus.
Pastor Christopher Carter owns the C.C. Carter Funeral Home, and he has seen a similar jump in the number of cases. He's also pastor of New Hope Baptist Church in Newport News, and he's heard the hesitancy about getting the shot. One recent state health department report showed only 15% of blacks in the state had been vaccinated.
I know there's a lot of people have a lot of innuendos and a lot of concerns about it. I've taken it, been fully vaccinated.
I haven't heard of a lot of people who have died from getting the vaccination. I have heard of a lot of people who have died who have not gotten the vaccination. But what we're also now seeing is that younger African Americans are also getting sick and also are dying from COVID.
And all say that doesn't have to happen. Please get the shot.
But in the African American community, we have to step our game up.
We need everyone to get vaccinated. They need to see the importance of it.
If you want to get a COVID-19 vaccine, there's a clinic happening today. Hampton University's mobile health unit is providing the Pfizer vaccine to those 12 and older. That's happening from 10 this morning until 4:30 this afternoon at New Grafton Baptist Church. That's on Chestnut Avenue near 44th Street in Newport News. Walk-ups are accepted.